Early last year, the Ministry of Interior gave out the controversial directive to deregister all the driving schools in the country with an aim of weeding out rogue operators in the business, the move that was later stopped by the court after the schools moved to court to challenge the directive. The High Court ruled in the favor of activist Okiya Omtatah, who indicated that there were no consultation or public participation done before implementation of the Traffic Rules 2014 Act concerning driving schools and instructors.
People have invested in these things as their livelihoods. How are you going to address that? Are the regulations meeting the threshold for limiting rights in Article 24? And you know, a right is guaranteed to somebody. You who want to come and limit my right must justify why that right is limited. It's not my burden. All I do in court is to say this right is being limited.
The government is now planning to establish an inter-agency task force that will oversee a fresh registration exercise of all the driving schools. However, Omtatah once again says that the move is a violation of social economic rights of the stakeholders in a business that is being driven by the private sector.
If you are going to register schools, what's the impact of that on the population? Okay? Are you going to say that people from Marsabit have to travel to Nairobi where they can get a school of those facilities to train how to drive a simple car? Is that what you're going to tell us?
In the new regulations, the government requires anyone planning to set up a driving school to own not less than 1.7 acres with proper training facilities. The school is also required to have a model highway and a properly equipped information communication technology ICT apparatus, among many other requirements.
Is it possible to demand that the schools form circles, for example? Instead of having small individual schools, can you then develop a mechanism whereby all these investors can form a circle maybe, and through those circles, facilitate them to acquire the capacity you require them to have, so that the livelihoods and lives of people who depend on these things are not destroyed simply by coming up with an edict which only a privileged few can set up. Like when you say that everybody must have a model highway with a flyover.
Even as the government plans to officially release the new rules on the entire overhaul process for driving schools, including medical checkup for instructors, stakeholders are already crying foul about the changes. Safi Godana Mamo, Switch TV, Nairobi.